rebels needed more goods and a larger place to get together in order to compete against the huge power of the Empire. The leader of Rochelle made the suggestion of cooperation to Ignis, who was looking for a new base for a garrison. However, in order to contact him, the rebels had to pass through the Beast Forest. So in the process, it was unavoidable that there would be a battle with the beasts who belonged to the Dark Knights.
Select a target.